everybody. We are back. We have issue 43. It'll be more is what we did last time. The center console. I believe we're doing more to that today. So here's our bag of parts. So we got drive circuits on off. More lights and wires. We got our screws. We got our high voltage box. Looks like with warning labels. All right, what do we got first? More labels on there. Looks like we got, start with this box and this piece here. And that's only going to be able to go on one way. The holes are bigger on one side. Fit right on top with a AP screw. There we go. Then we get this, it's like some kind of cover. We go on top of that. I'm supposed to just sit there, clip in. Get our little knob here. Okay, I see that goes all the way through to that hole, and that's what's gonna hold it on. Then we got this little hole in the back, which is going to be this little red button. Reset. That is not going in easy. It's probably not the button's fault. It's probably my fingers. It looks like this is round. And that hole is a little more square. Because there's not going to be a screw to hold it. So I think it's going to be a There we go. Just push it firmly in there. Then we got this wires with, looks like this piece on the back, which is AP screws. Easier to have them started. You know what? I was going from the wrong direction. That's why. Put it in on this side. This is just frustrating. There we go. Now, if you're building one and having the same problems I am, let me know. Maybe, is it just me or are my fingers just too chubby? Alright. So we got it on there. And then it looks like this is going to go in there like that. And there's holes under there already for it. AP screws. Even more frustration. All right, there we go. Of course, things are falling apart already. doesn't seem like it's all the way through. I was just making sure that was an actual hole for it to go through. All right, so we got this piece here. Okay, so this is gonna stick on. You can see a little sticker there. You're gonna peel the backing off. That will go those through there. Why is it missing one? Did I break one off? I either broke one of those knobs off or it never had it. So I'm willing to bet I probably broke it. That makes more sense. Don't see it anywhere on the table here. Whatever. I know I wasn't going to get through this thing by breaking stuff anyway, so. We're going to put that through there. Like that. I'm going to use screws on the bottom here. We use FP screws. This thing just... There we go. Now it went all the way in. I was just not using enough pressure. I was afraid I was going to break it, but it's on there now. So... Got that. Now we're gonna put this box on. It's gonna go, you can see a little tab here and the tab there, so it's only gonna really go one way. That will also be held on with FP screws. There's the boxes on high voltage. And that is the end of the issue. You shouldn't be run out the back or the end. And there we go. Alright, so next week will be, looks like, the dashboard. So be sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already.